Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today, a question sent in by Bill. Bill says, hey, I have text that represents the formula that I want, but how can I get it to evaluate that formula? And he was on an interesting track here. He has some codes here, 1, 2, 3. I'm not sure where those come from, but then he built formulas here. Let me just show you all the formulas. So, control and the grav accent. We'll see all the formulas at once. Basically, he's taking equal a ampersand, whatever happens to be over here in the code column. So, you know, basically, we'll go back to regular mode, A1, A2, A3, you know, or if that gets changed to a 5, it says A5. And then down here, he used concatenation, the ampersand, to build an interesting formula that would make something that looks like a sum function from those three things. But we can't use the sum function in indirect. So, what I did, we're going to go to another sheet here. I said, let's edit your formula, and basically, we're going to use the indirect function. So, equal indirect of this value, A1. That's going to return whatever happens to be up in cell A1. So, you'll see that if this changes here, we get a 9. The indirect works. And I said, because you only have three terms, it's going to be easy to just refer to all three of those. So, the indirect of the next cell plus the indirect of the next cell, and we would have the result 24. And sure enough, as things change, so we go to cell 5 or cell 3, the total will automatically update. So indirect is a cool function that says, hey, instead of telling you to, you know, add up what's in E4, go to E4, there's going to be a cell reference in E4, and go add up whatever's there. So as we look at this, it's basically going to go to E4 and pull whatever's in cell A1, and then whatever's in cell A3, and then whatever's in cell A5. Interesting way to kind of dynamically build a formula based on some other results. So, thanks to Bill for sending that question in, and thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.